What up, everybody? This is Hackslick. I am playing Pokemon Unite. Last time I played, I had extremely got creamed twice. It was very sad. Very sad. But yeah. So I'm pretty sure y'all probably wondering, who's this guy that's in the lobby with me? This is my homeboy, Jakboyjakey. Y'all probably won't be able to hear him a lot because, you know, he don't have a mic and stuff like that, but doesn't matter. He's gonna be talking to me, I'll be talking to y'all. You know, it's good. So, let's get this match started. Probably gonna do like 3 or 2 matches though, depending on how everything goes. Maybe I should've, you know, what was it? Wild Rift that I played with Cracker. That match was good. Maybe I should, you know, have him play next time. This game. So that means you're gonna be at the bottom with me. Hoopa is like one of my favorite Pokemon. Like my favorite, one of my favorite Pokemon. No, I didn't say Hoopa is the best one on here. I said he's OP to a certain extent. Like, overpowered. So, like, in his confined form, he relies on people. But on his unbound form, he don't really need people. But there's a time limit to playing in his unbound form. I need to try and hurry up and get higher in the ranks. Maybe higher in the ranks, I won't have to deal with people who just choose the same Pokemon. Wow. Wait, are you talking about get the fuck out? Alright, so... yeah, I'm trying to get my one of my moves. Got it. But I like Hoopa. Hoopa is like vicious. I like one of his. I like his passive ability or his active ability, Magician. Yeah, we're not doing so hot. Oops. Oops. Alright, guess I'm defending until someone comes here. we are not doing so good right now. Yo, that Wigglytuff is doing damage. Wigglytuff is like one of the strongest supports out there. He ran. We need to farm. They took out Dreadnought. So the top is doing all right, but the bottom isn't. What? I need this guy with me so I can do more damage. But he keeps running away. I need you down at bottom with me. No, like with me. I died. Don't kill it. Oh, damn it. Yeah, but none of them are trying to stay together. That's the problem. And I don't even have my ultimate yet. I need my ultimate. Don't take this. I still don't have it. I think I need to be 9. I got it. No, because they snuck up behind us and took all our turrets out. I took him out, but I didn't take out Lucario. He's on me. Two just gave up.
What a goal! What a goal! What a goal! What a goal!
We can't. We gotta move. We took most of them out, but it's too late now.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time's up.
Yeah, but if you get Zapdos, but here's the thing. If you getting Zapdos is the key. If you take out Zapdos, let's return to lobby. I got some things to collect. Alright y'all, once I finish collecting, we're going to do our second match. And I'm close to getting fair play points. Excuse me. You know what, for all the people who might watch this, what is y'all favorite Pokemon? Cause I got three. Hoopa, Lucario, and Dunsparce. Why Dunsparce? I don't know. I feel like I'm a Dunsparce. One of them needs to play as a defender since I'm a support. No, we don't. we need on the support. We got two attackers and two all-arounders. Yeah, but they probably don't have their builds like that. No, I don't worry about defending. I only worry about defending when nobody is there to help. Let's hope this team is uncoordinated.
Ready, go!
I'm gonna use this one. And I didn't get not one of them. Where's the enemy team? There they are. And it's right when he leaves. Okay, now he's after me. Well, but an attacker is with me. Why would you steal that? We're doing okay now. Trying to defend this place. Alright, now I can play it as Hoopa Underground, which I'm going to use right now.
You're on fire!
I'm dealing with a little problem. Okay, now I'm being chased.
Go! What? Go!
But do you see a ring on you? Yeah. Basically, whenever I use my second skill trick, it puts a ring on you. And then when I use Shadow Ball, you also use Shadow Ball. They surrendered. Yeah. All right. Let's see what we got now. You want to do one more? Which will probably be enough time for it to get to 30. So let's mess with our, let's get our claymore stuff. And then yeah, I played Ninetales. Ninetales is really good. So the thing about Ninetales is, like, if you have his ice wall, and if you have his ice wall, and then I think Blizzard is the other one, you can pull up an ice wall, block them from running away, then hit them with the Blizzard so they can hit the wall, which does a little more damage. Yeah, but no defender. That's gonna put us at a disadvantage. Especially when they have that one. Greedent. He's a okay defender. He's just annoying on the enemy side. So since there's another attacker going up top, you come with bottom with me.
Thank you.
whatever berries drop off of him, collect them. They're after me. Collecting this berry. I need to farm a little bit more. I see some commotion at bottom. Someone's coming to you. Magician. I think that's what it was. Fall back. Help me out with this one. Now I got Shadow Ball. I won't be able to kill him, but I'm gonna collect his berries. Best way to mess with, to take out Greedent is to take his berries. Magician. Just stole it. I died. You should have got a little closer with that move. Where am I? 8. I just need to get to level 9. Got it. Now I can do damage with you. Here they come. Keep stalking. Grab his berries. Fine. No, I become Koopa Unbound. But only for a limited amount of time. I'm low on health. I'm dead.
You're on fire!
No. I got it.
The final stretch.
I was so okay. Zapdos. They surrendered. Hold up, you want to be here out of the outro?
I gotta go. I can talk. Good job, guys. It was fun.
Yeah.
You win!
Well, we actually got some good wins. What's this? Huh. I never thought of saw that before. Alright, y'all. So, that's it for, you know, that's it for tonight. I don't get jealous. But, It was nice talking with y'all, playing some games as my favorite Pokemon. But I'm sad to say that I gotta go. So I hope y'all like, subscribe, and hit that bell. And I hope y'all watch this video. Come on, man. And yeah, I hope y'all have the greatest day ever, or night, wherever y'all are. Just have a great time. So stay frosty, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.